Hello, it's me. I'm here to give you some context on part one so you don't have to watch it, even though you could. You lazy fu- Long story short, I played Super Mario Bros. For the first time, I died a lot and took way too long to defeat the first Bowser. Also, I didn't even try to use the pipes once. And that still doesn't happen in this video. So yeah, now you ask me, Snowy, if you didn't evolve at all, what is the point of this atrocity that I'm about to watch? It's very simple, this is just more solid evidence on the case of the people against the Snowy Raven. The crime being an idiot. Because in order to finish the game, I had to use the rewind option. But we still have to get to the point in time in which I realize why and how to use the rewind thing. Whether you're the type of person to get mad at me for doing that, or just someone who doesn't care at all about people who use Keep Inventory on Minecraft, enjoy! I'm sure at least from now on you can always think about my lack of intelligence every time you feel dumb. Antes do vídeo começar, eu vim fazer um anúncio. The Snowy Raven é uma filha da p*** do c***. Ela tem a p*** de uma caixa postal. Isso mesmo, ela pegou e abriu a p*** de uma caixa postal pra receber coisa. Tipo DVD da Barbie, LPS, fanart, ou mesmo papel em branco. E adivinha, ela também tem roupas na loja pra vender. É isso mesmo, bebê. Envios pro Brasil, Portugal, México, Estados Unidos. Dito isso, vamos pro vídeo porque, sinceramente, ninguém liga. Param. Hey. I'm telling you, the candles. Context in case you still didn't watch the first video. I was desperate enough that I was relying on candles and any entity out there that would hear me. Probably Barbie or something, considering those are plastic candles. And the power of trusting myself. They are working. They are working, baby. I am not jumping out there without
ADHD silence.
Despite how Barbie was protecting me, no entity would get in the way of a being and the obstacle necessary to achieve personal progress. Behold, my number one enemy, this thing. I don't know how I feel about the fact that I just opened Wikipedia to find this thing's name. It's a jumping board and it's not an obstacle. At least, it wasn't supposed to be one. We are advancing.
ADHD concentration.
Do I have to breathe? Ai, tem uma lulinha! Não! Sai! What kind of flatboard is this? How am I supposed to go? Ah! My Mario is little! He's petite! Ai, que isso?
One may think that my reactions to difficult situations are a bit exaggerated, and I agree, I am dramatic. Every time I get hit on my Cult of the Lamb streams, I scream like Michael Jackson. But look, sometimes my dramatic mannerisms are justified. Remember, it was my first time playing Super Mario Bros. On stream, I wasn't used to a controller, and I was just scared, I was terrified, okay?
Socorro! Socorro! Okay. Ai, meu Deus! If there's any entity out there to help me play Super Mario Bros. For the first time. I forgot that I have fire in my Mario asshole. I almost did something there. Good thing I am just playing without streaming and no one can see the dumb shit I do in my life. Gente, o que foi que eu fiz? We gotta chop down all of the trees. The environment? This woke culture killed my son! I am in the limbo. Okay, I just have to... Vai tomar no c... Você não vai descer a porrada em mim não, filha da p... I just want to see my family again. Just want my Princess Peach. This is fine, I... The coins. The coins. The stupid coins. Okay. Okay.
Everyone, you saw it firsthand. Capitalism killed yet another person.
Deus! Por quê? Por que entrega suas batalhas mais fáceis para sua soldada mais burra? Não fala comigo. Não, nem fale comigo. Eu que vá tomar no c*** também. Olha como é elegante. Filha da puta. But our princess is in another castle. That princess can die, okay? I died too many times, okay? I died too many times to be dealing with this. Deus tenha misericórdia. Cadê Deus tendo misericórdia de mim? Não, cogumelo, não!
Isso aqui é uma coisa do demônio, tá?
Eva me matar! I believe in the power that at some point I will stop being stupid.
As you can see, I did not stop being stupid.
Eu descobri agora que dá pra baixar. Obrigada, pessoa no chat que falou que eu podia ter me abaixado. This is the game of the year, ok? What is this?
Tá tudo bem, tá tudo bem.
If you thought discovering the rewind would help me, you're completely wrong. If anything, all of my willpower instantly disappeared as more problems showed up. Like my inability to take two steps to the left. I know we are not supposed to go back, but this is a bit extreme.
Não! Isso, deixa eu andar, filha da... Foguete não tem ré... Mas foguete tem rewind. Deus, por que que você dá essas batalhas? Não, gente, tá tudo bem. Ó, tá tudo bem. A gente vai fingir que nada aconteceu. I'm a winner. I always win. I always... If Switch says that I can do this, then I can do it. Ui, Jesus! Jesus! Socorro! Socorro! With the power of the... With the power of Nintendo. You see, if you have powers, you gotta use them. If you have pa... Não, tá tudo bem. Oh my god, it's night. Seu vagabundo. See, that was a gamer moment. Filho da... Time travel fake gamer. Not my fault you don't have these powers, okay? How do I do this?
No, there are 8 worlds. You are in the 3rd one. That's fine. That's fine. See?
This game is not hard. I am just dumb. I just wanted to be happy for once in my life, you know? Ah, não, eu não gostei. Ainda dá pra fazer uma gracinha? Não dá. Gente, quando que eu encontro a minha gostosa? Vem cá, o seu vagabundo, sua... Isso, essa... Vagabundo! Não, eu não gostei. Agora eu vou usar o rewind sim. Não, não gostei. Eu fiquei triste. Me entristeceu. Massa! Não para de me seguir, fedido. Sai, encosto. Why do you keep following me? Don't you have a wife? Don't you have kids to take care of? It's not like I'm gonna fake a speedrun or something bad. So. Gente, vocês... Ok. Cara. Yippee, I got it. No one saw that, okay? No one. I'm not the most gamer... The gamest gay gamer? I'm gay. Are you gay? Gay issue, no. Gay solution, that's what you call it.
As you may notice, my focus was spot on as I decided to talk to the chat since I was already digging my own grave by playing Super Mario Bros. With the rewind thing. And not that it matters, but my lack of attention only served to make the situation even worse because I got twice as confused as I tried to figure out what was happening at this level. Spoiler alert, I had to go for the right path in the right order.
Where are the things? Where are the things? 69 coins.
Again, focusing on the right stuff.
What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? You need to go through the right path? What do you mean the right path? Okay, I think I understand it, but I don't like it. Oh, filha da... Oh, this is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I may not be the best,
That's it. There's nothing else to say. I may not be the best, but I am whatever I am. My God. Gente, o que eu vou fazer aqui nessa p*** agora? Pray, just pray. Ok, wait. I just had to pray hard enough. Big boy again. Big boy. I want to understand it. I want to see where does this game go? Where is my princess? This is what I want. Chegou fudido. Chegou bosta. Cuidado, gente. Chegou merdinha, tá? Oh, okay. You want me to go inside the pipes. But the only pipe I believe in is the... Gente, vocês sabiam que eu volto no tempo? Porque eu sou foda. You're still going? Sorry I'm late, but damn. Oh, if only you knew how amazing I am playing out here. Who said anything about rewinds? Of course I didn't rewind. Of course I didn't rewind at any given moment. Why would I do that? Who would rewind? It's a Mario game. Who would rewind? It's a Mario game. Who would rewind?
Huh?
Having the time of my life out here. Eita porra. Can you go away? Can you please go away? Gente, pelo amor de Deus. Tá, deixa eu pensar o que eu tô fazendo. Para de gracinha. Who would have thought that if I actually thought about what I'm doing, I wouldn't die? Ah não, é do bicho chato. I don't like it. It is your this sir right here. It is evil. This is I hate this. Não, sai daqui, eu tô grande. Misericórdia, Snowy do céu. Okay, I gotta go with the right path. I believe this is the right path. This is the right path. But I think I am committing mistakes. Chat, did you know that I can go back in time? What if I just, all I gotta do is, like, I don't know what I have to do. You hear that sound? That was God telling me that it was over for me. I mean, I was running out of time. But I am too dumb to get it, so good thing that the background music also got more desperate. And so did I. Gente, o que eu tenho que fazer, pelo amor de Deus? I don't understand, it's too much for my little tiny little brain. Cima, meio e baixo? Gente, eu fiz sem querer. Did I do something good? Okay. Apparently I did something great. Tá tudo bem eu ser um anão. Contanto eu seja um anão que está vivo. How can one be so bad at one game? Mario Jesus, cara, sofreu mais que Jesus na minha mão. It's easier for me to defeat them. Oh my God, it's the cloud. Okay, wait. I didn't see we had a bitch among... I didn't... You can step on the cloud? I can? What if I used my two brain cells? What if? Just what? Oh, okay, interesting. That's what happens. Eu vou me matar. Por que que Deus dá as batalhas mais simples pra sua soldada mais idiota? This is the last one, please. Remember how I struggled with the whole loop thing and going through the right path? Just like I struggled with everything at all? Yeah, we're back to that. And yes, my memory is just that awful. What's up with this loop? It's the consequence of your actions? You gotta go inside the pipes? Oh yeah, that's right, because I'm a plumber. I gotta go inside the pipes. Gente, vamos fazer o rewind lá na casa do caralho, que agora eu sei o que tem que fazer, né? Okay, so which one is the right one? How do I know? Try every single one of them. Okay, you, okay, no. You. Okay, no. You. Fire and water. Okay, it's the one after the lava pit. That's fi- Misericórdia. No, I don't care. I am time. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. Go, go, go. Deus! Tá bom, eu vou ignorar a sua... Meu Deus. I am having fun. I wanna end this so my chat doesn't need to suffer anymore. Pula, pelo amor de Deus. Oh, pulinho! Okay, okay. I just wish for my chat not to suffer anymore. That ain't too much to ask. Eu só tenho que tentar várias vezes.
Well, I spent 2 hours suffering because of a woman. Totally worth it, we'll do it again, but without a rewind.